Okay, greetings everybody. Hope you have a good week this week. The COC collection for March is canned tuna.
I want you to pray for
them. Oh. Oh, Lord, thank you for keeping us safe throughout this week, and I ask you to go with us throughout this week and keep us safe and go with everybody and keep them safe. Amen.
Amen.
Okay. CUSC food collection for March is canned tuna and mac and cheese. Old Union Women's Mission for first quarter Cancer Center in Ashbury. This quarter, collecting items to put in goodie bags, including hard candy, gum, chocolate, small packs of crackers, granola bars, and etc. There is a box to put them in the hall over there. Clean Church Month of March, Robert and Susan Brown. The call board meeting of trustees meeting today immediately after worship service. Members are D.W. Coggins, Daryl Spillman, Gene Farlow, John Johnson, Robert Wilson, Ricky Frazier, Seth Smith, and Drake Spillman. Youth ministry selling shirts, hoodies, etc. Samples and order form is on table under bulletin board. I think they're getting hats too. Sometime. Country breakfast this Saturday, 7 a.m. until 10 a.m. in the fellowship hall. Need everyone's help if you could come out and help us. Easter egg hunt Saturday, March the 23rd at 1 p.m. until 3 p.m. in the fellowship hall and church grounds for ages 18 and under. Needing donations of small toys, stickers, candy, etc. that will fit in eggs and also ones that will not fit in eggs. List of examples are on the bulletin board. If you do not know what to get and want to donate money, Tamara will get them. Also, anyone that wants to help with food, talk to Tamara. Youth Ministry, Sunday, March 24th, 5:30 until 7:30 p.m. in the Fellowship Hall. The Easter Sunrise Service, Sunday, March 31st at 6:30 a.m., with benediction in cemetery Sunday. School classes will be immediately after them. Sunday school assembly in sanctuary. Breakfast will be in fellowship hall after Sunday school assembly in sanctuary. There will be a regular 10:30 a.m. worship service, a regularly scheduled board meeting Sunday, April 14th, immediately after the worship service in the sanctuary. Does anybody have any praises or concerns?
While we're on the announcements, we can use any help. Anybody can next Saturday. A lot of us get here at 5 o'clock, but get here by 6 and help out, and we'll find something for everybody to do. So anybody that's never been and never helped, we'll be glad to have you here. And tell everybody about it, too. Don't just go by somebody and don't tell them about it this week.
Any praises or concerns? Anybody else? Okay. Pastoral prayer. Oh, Lord, thank you for keeping us safe throughout this week again. And I should go with everybody that's on the prayer list of church, everybody that's passed away or has something going on in their life, I ask you to go with them and keep them safe, Lord. Amen.
Amen.
David. David, if you'll please stand. And do it.
Oh, give thanks to the Lord, for he is good, for his steadfast love endures forever.
Let the redeemed of the Lord
say so, those who redeemed from trouble.
And gathered in from his from the land, from the east and from the west, from the north and from the south.
Some were sick through their sinful ways, and because of their iniquities, endure affliction.
They loathe any kind of food, and they draw near to the gates of death.
They cry to the Lord in their trouble, and save them from their distress.
He sent out
his word and healed
and delivered them from destruction.
Let them thank the Lord for his steadfast love, for his wonderful works of humankind.
And let them offer thanksgiving sacrifices and tell them his deeds with songs of joy.
special singing somebody. I think it's Robert or Paisley. Robert.
I'd like to thank the Lord for saving me this morning. Thank him for the opportunity to try to be a help to these youth. I've always had a burden for our young people. And many years ago, the Lord let me write this song. I hope it might be a blessing.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so little.
Anybody who wants to come up sing in the choir? No.
Hallelujah.
Okay, we'll be reading the Apostles' Creed statement of our faith, I guess. Yeah. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and Jesus Christ, his holy Son, our Lord, conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. The third day he rose from the dead, ascended into heaven, sitting in the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Christian Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen. Children's church time.
Go sit with Sissy. Okay. So, are there any birthdays today?
My dad had a birthday.
Your dad had a birthday. Yes, he is right. He did have a birthday. No birthdays. Any anniversaries? None? Okay. Well, today we're going to talk about a blessing. What is a blessing to y'all? Yeah, what's a blessing? You pray, yeah, it can be a prayer. What else can a blessing be? Yeah, coming to church. What's something else a blessing can be? The TV is a blessing? Well, it can be a blessing, yeah. Okay. Well, a blessing can be a prayer. It can be a gift. It can be just simply waking up in the morning, seeing the creation God made. It can simply be coming to church as we all come to church. In Numbers 6:24, the Bible says, "The Lord bless thee and keep thee." What's one way that God has blessed you? Landon, what's one way God has blessed you? What's something God has given you? Your toys? Yeah, ain't that, don't you like playing with your toys? Your mommy and your daddy? Coming to church? That's a blessing, ain't it? We're all blessed in different ways. There's different ways God gives his blessings to us. And one way he gives it to y'all is, well, children's time. He gives your blessing for you to learn he gives you blessings. Or your toys. Everybody likes playing with toys, right? And food. Who likes eating food? Yeah, I like eating food too. So he blesses us with food. Okay. Y'all ready to pray? Okay, pray bringers. You're not ready to pray? Okay, well, we're going to pray. Okay. Dear Lord, thank you, Lord, for this day. Thank you, Lord, for all these little children. And please keep blessing them. Please keep blessing our church. And please bless the people in our church. And these things we pray in your name. Amen.
we'll say the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us
this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses,
as we forgive those who trespass against us.
Lead us not into temptation, deliver us from evil. Thy is the kingdom, power, and glory forever.
How's everybody this morning?
Good, good.
Today we're going to be talking about forgiveness. We all struggle with forgiveness. If you raised your hand and say that you don't struggle with forgiveness, bless you. We all have sinned. If you raised your hand right now and said that you haven't sinned, well, you just did. In 2 Samuel 11, 14 through 22, David sinned with Bathsheba. Peter denied Jesus three times. Jonah, he tried running from Jesus whenever he told him what to do. He tried running. So far, he tried going from Tarshish, as far as he could, from Nineveh to Tarshish. Anybody know how much that is? 2,500 miles. It's a long way. But Jesus forgave David. In Matthew 18, no. In 2 Samuel 13, 12, 13, it says, "And David said unto Nathan, I have sinned against the Lord. And Nathan then said unto David, The Lord also hath put away thy sin. Thou shalt not die." Peter was forgiven by Jesus, and Jonah went and preached to the Ninevites. Jesus told Peter in Matthew 18, 21 through 22, we are supposed to forgive 70 times 70. That's 490 times. It's kind of hard. Jesus forgave the people who beat him, tortured him, and mocked him. We need to learn to forgive like Jesus forgave, because Jesus forgave us. Since he did, we have a way to heaven. Do you forgive or do you hold a grudge? Are you like Jesus who forgave everyone, or do you struggle to forgive? So as we leave here today, forgive the people who have done wrong to you and who have treated you badly. Let's pray. Lord, thank you for this day. Thank you for everything you've done for us. Lord, pray that the rest of our days goes well and that we all leave here safely. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Dave.
Jesus.
Lord, thank you for this day. Thank you for everything done for us, and pray that we learn to forgive other people like Jesus forgave us. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.